Consciousness. have heard of the Yeti, the abominable snowman. That is, of course, not an animal or a pre-human being. That is originally one of the shaman's gods. The real name is Banjhakri, that means the shaman of the forest. So therefore, nobody will ever find the Yeti in nature, because you have to go in trance and then you can find the Yeti easily. The Banjhakri, the wild man or the wild shaman, the forest shaman, he wears a skin of this supposedly a symbol of this mushroom. Loves to drink schnapps too, so he's like a real shaman. And he, if you want to contact him, you have to put some alcoholic offerings in front of the forest. That's in honor of Shiva. I asked them, why do you have dreadlocks all over? He said, because, you know, I'm a they're unwilling to have dreadlocks all over.
kama zwimako wa opia ahiaka harieto mamhan ahakutu watiwa alele katiwa akuya watiwa hanhan katu katu.
We'll be right back. Oh,